Last week, the classes of Cair Paravel Latin School donated food for Project Topeka. Volunteers from the United Way of Greater Topeka visited the school to collect the non-perishable items. The students in teacher Paula Will's high school computer class helped load the boxes onto the truck. Dan Woodard, their Project Topeka contact at the United Way, said the pickup was a great success as they collected over 650 pounds of food.